National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for western Grundy County in northeast Illinois, southwestern Kendall County in northeast Illinois, eastern LaSalle County in north central Illinois, northwestern Livingston County in central Illinois until 6:45 p.m. At 5:39 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Flanagan and moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. Another severe thunderstorm was just east of Streeter, also moving northeast. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding and trees. Locations impacted include Pontiac, Streeter, Marseilles, Seneca, Serena, Grand Ridge, Odell, Sheridan, Cornell, Ransom, Kinsmont and Lisbon. Other locations affected, Illinois State Park. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.